So let's start. Navratri is one of the biggest festivals of the Hindus. In Sanskrit, Nav means nine and Ratri means night. Nine nights of celebration. This day is celebrated in the month of Ashwin according to the Hindu calendar. This day, nine forms of Goddess Durga are worshipped. Goddess Durga shows woman power and has many hands with many weapons. This day is also celebrated in West Bengal and Gujarat. This day shows the victory of good over evil. People bring clay idols of Goddess Durga and install them in pandals or in temples. The immersion ritual is done at the 10th or the 11th day. It is believed if we worship Goddess Durga, she will bring prosperity and remove darkness and evil. I love Navratri. Thank you.